The invention of Morse code. This documentary is brought to you by Delaney Svensson and Caden Fisher. What is Morse code? Morse code is a language that consisted of dots and dashes. You would send messages in Morse code over long distances. These messages would be sent using the telegraph. Who invented Morse code? A man named Samuel Morse invented Morse code and the telegraph. He invented these revolutionary creations in the mid-1830s. Life before the telegraph. Before the invention of the telegraph, it could take weeks or even months to deliver a message to someone who lived far away. Letters would have to be mailed to someone by horse and carriage, train, or steamship. Delivery of a message after the invention of the telegraph. To send a telegraph to someone, you would visit a telegraph office. Next, you would tell one of the typists what you wanted your message to say. After the message was typed out, it was sent to an office near the person it was to be sent to. Long-term effects of the telegraph. The invention of the telegraph led to many positive things, such as modern-day mobile devices and victory in many wars. For example, it was used extensively by Union troops to navigate forces and organize troops. All in all, Morse code was a revolutionary invention. And who knows if the world would have been the same without it.